alone to die. Till the day you came and took me away. Doctor, I owe you my life. Under your care everything was plentiful. Soon I found myself well fed and beautiful. Though I feared one day it would come to an end. Doctor, thank you for sparing me once again. Perhaps I was disliked by your family, but that really was of no concern to me. Just tell me anything that I need to do, anything to please you. I am always loyal to you, Doctor. You're the only person whom I live for. At that point in time, I had to decide.